really good to see, it's really good to see the next generation coming up, you know, Tofu and Robert's always like, damn, I wish we had this when we were 15, 16. Instead of 15, when we were 15, 16, it was like, this is big deal, and I was pretty happy. But you guys got something really good. It's good to see the next hip hop dance come through. But I just wanted to let you know, in 2 weeks' time, November the 15th, at the prom, which is in Collingwood, we're going to have the freestyle Fair Square Eliminations. The top four groups get put to Fair Square in February the 7th next year. Keep a look out on myspace.com. Hip hop instructors, yeah?
Hip hop instructors. Go kid.
See you guys there.
Hip hop. Samuel Wong.
Alright.
How did Tim go?
Let's do it!
Who cares?
Make your hands red.
Where the hell are you, Tim? Yeah.
hungry, hungry hippos.
Hungry, hungry hippos.
All right, don't go on, man. Go back to your spots. Why?
I've heard it once.
Time. One round each. Let's go.
Of having three judges. Tell me what the point of having three judges.
Well, so you don't know.
So there is no ties. Yeah. I'm taking it out of your prize money.
Yeah, that's some water.
It's ninja's water.
Rip it.
Damn you, Wong!
Yo,
Samuel!
Alright, we're getting judges 2 minutes to the side and play some beats.